Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Unlock Your Learning. Today's video is about face value and place value. In this video, you will be able to learn and understand that what is face value and what is place value. You will also see that how the place value of a digit changes as its position changes, and you will be able to write the expanded form and the standard form of a number. So let's begin. First, let's see the face value. So let's take any number, for example 2095. All right, we have 2095. Now let's see the face value of each and every digit. So the face value of 5 is 5 only. Remember that the face value of any digit in any number at any place is always the digit itself only, alright? So you see, 5 is here, so 5 will be 5 only. Nothing will change in this, alright? 9 is there, so it will be 9 only. 0 is there, nothing to do, it is 0 only. Then 2 here even. So the face value is always same. Let's see one more example. For example, let's take 8098. Now we have this number. Now what will be the face value for these eights? See, whenever there is any common number in any number, it is same only. The face value never changes, which means the face value here even will be 8 only. Nothing to do. And these two digits place value will even will be the number itself, the digit itself only, all right? So let's take one more example. Now we have our two numbers, and I say you to find the face value of these 5, okay? So this 5 and this 5. So what will be the face value of this 5 and this 5? If there is any common digit, even there is the no change you have to make in the face value of that digit. That means the face value is 5 over here also. Friends, okay. Now let's see the place value. So you see over here, I have written some places, okay? So you need to learn these places by heart. You cannot skip them if you have to find the place value of any digit. These places are in Indian system, and I will make a separate video on that Indian and international system. First, you learn these places. So first, let's see that what these places have their value. So let's start from here, from the right, because from the right, this is 0. This is O. That is 1. We can also say it as 1's place. Then it is T. It is for 10's. You see, 10 is there. So then it is H. That is for 100. That means hundreds. TH is for 1000. Okay. Then TTH is there. That is for 10,000. Then L is for 1 lakh. TL is for 10 lakh. And C is for 1 crores. Okay, now let's take a number like 7651. So we have a number 7651. Now let's place this number in our chart. So first, take the first digit and place it to the place it from the right side of your chart. Okay, so 1 will go on 1's place, because it is on. Okay, so 1 will go on 1's place. 1 here. Then next digit is 5. That will go on the other place like this. And do like this only. So you see, I have placed these digits, this number in our chart. Now let's find the place value of each of the digit. Okay, so first let's begin from the right side. So 1 is there. Now 1 is on 1's place. So what we will do here, that is first write the number, then multiply it with the place. Okay, so 1 is on 1's place, so 1 into 1, that is 1 only. So 1's place value in this number is 1 only. Then 5 is here, so 5 where? It is on which place? 10's place, so that will be 5 into 10. That is 50. So 5's place value in this number is 50. Then you see 6 is here. So 6 is on 100's place, so 6 into 100. 6 into 100, that is 600. Okay? So 6 place value in this number is 600. Then the last digit is here, that is 7, and it is on 1000's place, so we multiply it with 1000, that is 7000. Alright, so we have these places, the place value of each and every digit. Alright, now what we do, now let's find the expanded form for this number. Alright. So let's find the expanded form. So in expanded form, you need to start writing your that expanded form with the biggest digit. Alright, so the biggest digit here is 7. So 7's place value you will write, not 7. Alright, so 7's place value was 7000 because it is on 1000's place. So 7000. Okay, 7000 plus 600. Because 6 is here on 100's place, so 600. Alright, 600. Then it is 5. So 5 is on 10's place, so 50 over here. Then obviously the last digit, that is 1. So now we have the expanded form written for our number 7651, that is 7000 plus 600 plus 50 plus 1. Alright, now let's write the standard form. Standard form is nothing but the number itself only. That means 7651 is the standard form of our number. Very simple, it is standard form, and this is the expanded form of our number. So now let's take one more number, and now then we will find the highlighted, then I will underline some digits in that, and we will find the place value of those digits. All right okay, so now I'm gonna take a number. Okay, so now we have a number, that is 2,72,435. All right, now let's underline some of the digits. Okay, now we have underlined these digits. Let's start by finding the place value from the right side. So here it is 5. So 5 is on 1's place. That is very simple. 5 into 1, that is 5 only, which means the place value of 5 is 5 only. Then 3 is here, so 3 into 10 because it is on 10's place. Alright, so 3 into 10, that is 30. Then next digit is 2, so 2 is on 1000's place, so 2 into 1000, that is 2000. Okay, then it is 7, which is on 10,000's place. So 7 here, and we multiply it with 10,000. That is 70,000. All right. All right. Now we have found the place value of the underlined digits. So 5 place value is 5, 3's place value is 30 because you are 10th place and 2's place value is 2000, then 7th place value is 70,000. Now let's take one last number and in that we'll find the place value and the expanded form also. Okay, so with, alright, so now we have written our number, that is 5 crores and 6,43,435. Now let's see the place value of each and every digit. So we start here from 1's place. So at 1's place it is 5. So 5 into 1, that is 5 only. That means the place value of 5 is 5 only. Then it is 3. So 3 is on which place? 10's place. So 5. So 3 into 10, that is 30. Then it is 4, which is on 100's place. So 4 into 100, that is 400, alright? Yes. Then it is 3, which is on 1000's place. So 3 into 1000, that is 3000. The next digit is 4, which is at 10,000. So that is 4 into 10,000. That is 40,000. Then we have our next digit, that is 6, which is on lakhs place. So 6 multiply 1 lakh. That is 6 lakhs. That is 6 lakhs. So, like, then it is 0, which is on 10 lakh. So, 0 here. So, 0 into 10 lakh. It is not mine, but if you multiply 0 with any place, it can be 1000 or even or lakh even, it will come 0 only. That means the place value of 0 will be 0 only, even if you multiply it any number. Alright, so I'm going to write it down. Alright, so that brings the correct answer. So 0 into 10 lakh. Okay, that is 0 only. Then it is 5, the last digit, which is at crores place. So 5 into 1 crore. That is 5 crores, alright? Alright. So now we have written all the place value of each and every digit. Now let's write the expanded form of this number, alright? So in expanded form, we start with the left or the biggest digit, the biggest place value. Here it is 5. So 5's place value was 5 crore. Alright, so 5 crore over here will come and 5 crore we write over here. Then it was 0, which place value was 0 only. So over here will come 0 only. Then addition mark. Then 6 is on lakhs place, so it was 6 lakh. Alright, so 6 lakh. Then it is 4, which is at 10,000's place, so that is 40,000. I'm writing it here, okay? So it is 40,000. Then it is 3, which is at 1,000 plus, so obviously 3,000. Then 4 is here on hundreds plus, so that is 400. Then it is 3 at 10th place, that is 30. Then 5 is the last digit, so 5 will be over here. So this is the expanded form for our number, and obviously the standard form is the number itself only. From this you can see like the place value depends upon the position of your digit. Okay, so thanks for watching. Till then, take care and bye bye.